Allah has created you at the highest level. لَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي أَحْسَنِ تَقْوِيمٍ. Don't have lower ideals. Selfishness or only nationalism or only humanism. No, no. Love Allah, adore Allah, worship Allah, live for Allah, die for Allah. Be ready to sacrifice everything for Allah. This is essentially, this is Tawheed. قُلْ إِنَّ صَلَاتِي وَنُسُكِي وَمَحْيَايَ وَمَمَاتِي لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. And if you have something else as your matloob, this is shirk. You might not be bowing down before some idol. You might not be worshipping any visible object. But if matloob, if wealth is your matloob, you are worshipping wealth. I quoted you the hadith, Taisa Abdul Dinar wa Abdul Dirham. Woe to the person who is worshipping dinar and dirham. Nobody has ever worshipped in that sense. None has prostrated before, you know, dinar or dirham. Even the Hindus, you know, they don't worship rupee or, you know, something of that sort, coins. They worship Lakshmi for the sake of wealth. But if you are worshipping the wealth directly, what's the difference between any person who is worshipping Lakshmi for the sake of wealth and you are worshipping wealth in itself? And what is the worship of wealth? When wealth becomes more dear to you than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the shirk. If your country becomes more dear to you than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is shirk.